Okay, wow. Was any of that even remotely accurate?
Oh no, he's off his fucking lid for sure. Allegedly, his shadowy cabal is headquartered at a nearby Albion field office. Might be worth investigating regardless.
Sure. Let's go see what's behind the curtain. Bagley, what have we got?
Some Albion guards posted here are selling pallets of high-tech weaponry to Clan Kelly at a healthy markup. I mean, sure, it's corrupt, but it hardly rises to the level of evil scheme.
Time for a bit of destruction.
Nice tech, dead sick.
There are the weapons.
Thank you. Search the premises. We may have an intruder. Drone, initiate search protocol.
You're gonna have to come out sometime. Nothing out of the ordinary.
We're all clear over here.
Wasn't this on a moment ago?
This is strange. The manifest for the shipment you just destroyed mentions an internment facility in the borough, but not one I've heard of. Well, they'll just have to do without the rubber hoses and black masks for a while. Excellent, you've dismantled the non-existent conspiracy. Shall we let up?
About that conspiracy, yeah? Turns out it was not one. Just a bunch of corrupt grifters fucking over the city.
No, the bunkers are real. I have the schematics and everything. They must have... Ah, I see. They got rid of the evidence as soon as they saw you. It's a setback, to be sure. but it does mean I can trust you.
I know this can sound crazy and all, but I think you'd fit right in with DedSec. Yeah?
Just what I was hoping to hear. I mean...